And I think what's beautiful and hard and interesting about cancer is that it tears you down and builds you and tears you down and builds you. And it remakes you so many different times. So the person that I thought I was supposed to be or was going to be or who I thought I was 6 months ago is now somebody completely different. And I realized, wow, I really thought that I was so brave and so courageous this entire time. And really, I was just hiding. And I was, don't cry.
Well, I mean, all right, hold on a second. Fuck.
Don't
hold
cry.
On. I won't. Okay.
So this was very hard and not humbling, because I've already been humbled by cancer, but like it was hard and just this sense of rethinking sort of who you are and how you come to terms with who you are now and accepting it and then looking at your husband and thinking like, dude, I'm so sorry.